For the first time this season, the Bengals are going to play in front of a sold-out crowd. It's also the first home game since new security rules were put in place by the NFL. News 5's John London digging into what that's going to mean for you. John?
Well, Jack, as you know, there's been a lot of talk about this in NFL cities, but for fans here, they can expect no change for now. The stadium security measures for Sunday's game against the Steelers will remain the same. What will change is that this one is a sellout. Take a look here. That means some 10, 20,000 or more upper body and lower body pat downs to perform as Bengal and Steeler fans converge on Paul Brown Stadium. The NFL's in the process of upgrading security procedures league wide, but the current policy here remains in place for the time being, the front office wanting to get word out about a more crowded game day than the past few home dates.
We're going to have 65,000 people coming into the stadium. Everybody likes to stay in the parking lots until the last minute, and we appreciate that. But you need to recognize that if you're going to stay in the parking lots until quarter of one, you're going to run the risk of missing the kickoff. So you really need to start moving out and getting into the stadium about 12:30, maybe even a little earlier.
The Bengals in the process of discussing all this with the NFL about the upgrade to security and the implementation possibly of wanding. There's a lot of talk yet to do on that. That would be a change to security perhaps later this year. But for now, the current policy stays in place with perhaps an extra hoo-day or two as the Steeler fans arrive. Reporting live along the riverfront, John London, News 5.